Hello and welcome back to Spyro 3. Let's finish our cleanup of the spring that I can't remember. Sunrise Spring, yes, with Morton Kreta. And a bonus of having completed it before, we don't have to do it again. Fly through and beat that guy. That's the portal we want. Now we've rescued Sergeant Bird.
I'm playing a game of hide and seek with my friends. If I can't find where they've hidden their heads, they won't let me join the Tiki Lodge. Help me put them back together and I'll make you an honorary member.
I just love how that sounds. I'm not a member of the Lodge, but I can make you an honorary one anyway. If you make me a member. Or whatever. Let's not forget the bottles again. Alright, oh, you guys are here anyway, aren't you? I'll just respawn, so there's no real point taking them out. I'll however get those first. Even though I could have done that anyway. Follow that dodo looking bird. And then grab this with correct timing. I'm surprised I was allowed to fly under that one, actually. Alright, let's do the skill point for this time around. I'll just drop this off here, that'll stay there, thankfully. I suppose this is going to go for the birds instead, isn't it? Oh no, and we'll go over there. Anything else in this room? For me to blow up? There's some more gems over here. Hang on, let me just check. Ooh, wasn't there a wall I gotta blow up? Is it in here or is that another level? I'll just wait for that to blow first and then drop this here. Oh. I don't know. I can't see any wall that could possibly be blown up here. Yeah, I think maybe we have seen all the things of that now. Maybe. Alright, now, where have I not been? Been up there, and been up this way yet. Is there a balloon? There is not. Ow! I remember that sneaker one up there now, yes! Oh, hang on, I'm shocked. Let's leave that one there. I had dropped it, but well, I suppose I had, and then I picked it up again immediately, didn't I? Isn't there five? Well, starting one right there, anyway. We should do it on that platform, really. Oh yeah, there we go. It's because I turned on the spot. Where? Have I been that way? Yes, I have. Aha, there we go. Get you guys out of the way. There we go. There we go, do it that way. And hopefully, if I drop this down here... Nope. Do I need to do it down here then? Oh. Come on, that was definitely a thing. Stop doing that. Nope, not at all. Okay. Whoops, that was definitely the wrong bit. There we go. Skill point for assembling them, apparently. Well, let's, get on with this. Ah, damn it. There we go. I was just being stubborn about it. As in not doing it this way. There's a bird one in a second. Can we get high enough? Yes, we can. I thought they were going to be right over the middle.
Take this egg as a sign of your honorary membership to the lodge. Well, that's never happened before. I hope it's not a bear.
And there is the level fully done. And we can just pop over there. Alright, if I can find it... So, for some magic reason, all the levels are open in this one. Where was it? Is it there? No, it's not. Oh, is it the one around the corner here? It is, I think, yes. Next time I'm taking this one out. Taking it out of things, because this one can be a giant pain in regards to the race. Well, Spyro looks like he's bopping, but I think he's glitching on the tile there. He sneezes an awful lot. It's either great pollen count here or, COVID. Yeah, goodbye for now, and I'll see you next time for a slice of hell. God damn it, Spyro, seriously? Damn.